Such a beautiful day outside. The seas may be difficult, but I am the captain of my ship. No matter how difficult, I will always prevail. Ahoy there, Netflix fans! I'm Nika Chung. Welcome to my channel and my ship, Pirate Kingdom, a documentary series about the real-life pirates of the Caribbean, vilely plunder stealing from a surprisingly egalitarian republic. I'm a huge fan of Pirates of the Caribbean. Big shout out to Captain Jack Sparrow. I took his rum.
Why is the rum always gone?
When I seen the trailers, I was really excited. I love a good pirate story, especially evolving around the Caribbean islands. I've heard about Blackbeard, but this time knowing about Benjamin Harigold, Charles Vane, and Bonny, Henry Jennings, Black Caesar, and the rest of the pirates, I'm definitely going to research about them. This was directed by Stan Griffin and starring James Oliver, Sam Collis, Tom Padley, Mia Tomlinson, Miles E. Kinney, Mark Gillis, narrated by Derek Jacobi. I enjoyed this TV series. The acting is really good. They made me feel the intensity of their story, especially Blackbeard. He was a wild man, but Charles Vane was crazy. But I think they should have made the documentary separate. However, very good information about the pirates and how society was in the 1700s and the rules of being a pirate and the battles between England and Spain Jennings created because he took gold from them off their ships and also harigold stealing from the Spanish shipwrecks off the coast of Florida. It also benefited the people that were living near the ocean because whenever there was a shipwreck, they were excited because they never know what they were going to find. They passed down to generation and generation and they find that they have a rare heirloom in their family, not knowing that it's actually from Spanish gold that their family had from 300 years ago. So, very interesting stories. Here's one thing I did not really enjoy about the series. Every time there's a good moment, there's always a stop and they talk about the information, which is fine, but it really distracts away from the story and kind of ruins the show. I've seen some awesome pirate movies throughout the years and some popular TV shows such as Black Sails in 2014 and sadly ended in 2017. That was a really good series. I think the director did a good job. I liked the visuals, but there were a few things missing from their stories and they really didn't do enough research. I forgot to mention one of the most interesting pirates in this TV series was Harigold. He had a very interesting lifestyle. They basically took gold from Spanish shipwrecks and they got richer. He got voted out from the pirates. The pirate crew always wants a strong leader and they looked at him as weak. So they basically voted him out and then he left and lived on the islands and then started forming his own republic there and then making agreements between him and England. He knew the system really well. He had enemies, especially Jennings, but he definitely had it really easy. And then he stopped being a pirate. I wonder where he left after that. So there's no information about where he went. Did he have any family? Did he have any kids? That's a real mystery. We're definitely overdue for a pirate TV series. This is a great title for a show, Pirate Kingdom. And there should have been a TV series to know more about the pirates, who they were, sailing the seas, where did they find their first gold, life on the islands, did they have any families? Jamaica has some interesting folklore stories on the island, especially one in particular I've heard about, Mamua River, about the mermaids and interesting pirate myths. Since my mom is from Jamaica, I've always wondered if anyone in my family tree was a pirate. I've always wondered that. However, I still enjoyed the TV series. What you guys think of the series? Was it accurate, authentic? Let me know in the comments below. I am ready to set sail on my next adventure. I'm your host, Nika Chung, and I'll see you next time on my next motion picture or trailer review. Love yourself always, and remember, be excellent to each other. All right, guys, see you on the next film. Cheers. Hey guys, good evening. I hope you enjoyed my review of The Pirate Kingdom. I have something I want to share with you. This. When my mother was younger in Jamaica, she visited this couple. I believe they were from England or probably Ireland, and they were in their 80s. And my mom had an opportunity to take them, you know, cool items. And she had this. I don't know what it is. I believe it could be a telescope. It looks like some kind of magnifying glass, but I know it's not from this time. Probably it might be 200 years old, 300 years old, but if anyone knows what exactly what this is, let me know in the comments below. But yeah, I'm just showing you guys what it looks like. But yeah, here you go. Alright guys, have a fantastic weekend and I'll see you next time. Cheers!